You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. To meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift. Now this king, he resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. He rarely leaves the crowd except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he's also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it.
Birdie, once the agency's top intelligence man, in order to protect the girl, I need him as my eyes and ears. But his services won't come cheap. This man is a merchant. Quid pro quo. Everything comes with a price. To recruit him, I must first take out his business rival. Official contract or not, this king of Chinatown has to die.
Buddy. Not again. Okay, here we go again. What's up? Nah, this don't look too bad. Does it? What the?
Hey, quit messing around. Yeah, I got skills. Checking out some strange sounds. Yeah, I know, but better safe than sorry, right?
Who's out there?
What have you got for me?
Hey, don't spoil the surprise, man. Let's finish back up at my place, huh? It's this way, come on.
Thank you. Yo, sorry about the mess, man. The maid OD'd.
OD'd? What the hell? On your stuff?
She didn't get it from me. My stash is grade A uncut stuff. Top of the line. Way better than the local scumbags. You're in for a real treat.
They said better be pure.
Pure as hell, man. That's how I roll.
Yeah. Yeah. You got yourself a deal. I'll have someone pick it up tonight.
Smells good. Okay, you wanted the salmon? Did you want it cooked or tartar?
You got my message.
You got salmon, tuna, raw, cooked. Ma'am, please slow down. You're not in line. You're next. Okay, it's coming up. It's in the back. I smell it now. Can you smell it?
Yeah,
smell
I get it.
It smells good.
But I don't get it.
Okay, you want it cooked? No. It's going to take long.
Move along, sir.
Why is it so difficult to talk when you're going anywhere?
Got salmon, tuna, raw, cooked.
You know what? You're going to have to get over your...
Everyone likes fish. It's healthy. It's got amino acids. I don't eat fish. What do you want?
Hey, what's going on?
Highly suspicious behavior here.
Fish.
Stop it now.
Shellfish! Calamari!
Hey, I don't want to see you back again, sir.
Fish products here.
Come get your fresh stir fry, teriyaki!
Hey.
Please move away completely.
Hello.
Excuse me. Yeah. I'm running late, so I just need you to do some things for me, okay? Yeah, no, I
need to... Hello? Yes. Oh! You guys are coming back. Yeah, well, bye.
So bring your Miras to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. Alright, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well... tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.